We thought there was going to be a theater or there would be more people, but
yeah,
good
cool.
to see everyone.
This is cool.
We usually perform in venues like the Vic Theater and stuff. But,
Madison Square Garden. Yeah.
I feel like I
covered. Are you excited?
I just feel like I covered the joke when I said the Vic
Theater. I am Gino.
This is Gina.
I'm Gina.
We are married entrepreneurs and
We are excited!
Yeah.
We're excited.
Hit it all.
Yeah.
Good to see you. Yeah. How are you doing? How are you doing?
So many hot people.
Yeah, that's good looking.
Yeah.
We usually perform in New York and LA. This is actually something. Thank you.
Yeah.
It's fine. Yeah.
We are so excited.
And we got something for you that's going to blow you out of the freaking water.
Seriously.
There's the Air and Water show. You're going to be.
You know. You got it. It's so exciting.
Complaining.
We have this amazing pitch for you guys tonight.
Yeah.
So
we're ready. Yeah, we work together, and we are so excited to.
To pitch this wonderful
thing
for you guys. it's the next.
Hey, honey, let's hope that we pitch in a sales way and not as baseball players. Thank you so much. Good to see you.
Sweetie. So I thought that we weren't gonna do the jokes. Michelle, we were gonna do the jokes. You know, as much. You know?
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Well,
it's just not funny.
That's
no.
No,
it wasn't. They didn't like it. They didn't like it.
Dr. Mendelsohn said that I kept doing the jokes.
I think that he also said that you can limit them to a couple a day. You know? Yeah, that was the 20th one.
Right. But we
are so excited
for you!
Oh God, so
how are you doing? How are you doing? I'm trying to hear about the next big thing!
You are.
How many of you need something and you don't even know what it is yet? What do you think? Yeah. I mean, this is I'm gonna work, maybe you should lock your wallets away because we're about to sell you.
Oh my God.
We can sell. I mean, I've always sold my friend I could sell an IRA. Fuck! I cannot. I always told my friend I could sell a potato to an Irishman. It's time to get together. How are you doing?
I just noticed what the fuck you were wearing. Honey, shorts and a suit jacket? I thought I told you to pick up the dry cleaning.
I mean, maybe if you would have got to the dry cleaning, that I would have been able to have my pants. Yeah, all I have is short. I have one pair of pants. You knew that. And there was a dry cleaning.
You have no job.
I fucking. You had one responsibility to pick up the fucking pants. That's all you had to do. You know I write my poems in my studio. All you. Look, I.
I. We are so excited. So pumped to be here.
So So we're like, should we get into the what the next big thing?
Oh, yeah. 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 Bigger than Oprah, to be honest.
How many of you guys like technology?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I know that guy does.
Yeah.
Look at him, he's excited.
This guy's got a PC computer plugged into the wall. You know he loves. Actually, beer. anyway, but
we are
so close. Let's get into the pitch.
Yeah.
Let's get into the pitch. Okay, because here, are y'all ready to hear what we are gonna tell to y'all? Yeah. Make some noise. Yeah. All right, so folks, we're kind of interactive with our whole thing. If everyone could reach under their chairs, there is something taped under your chairs that's going to be a clue to what we are doing up here. Reach under your chairs.
Everyone, can you? Oh my God. Oh, wow. Wait.
Reach under your chair, man.
Yeah.
Well, reach the right way.
Listen, was there anything under your chair? Was there anything under there? There wasn't anything under your chair.
There's a paper under your chair that's taped under there, right?
No, they all said no. Is there any?
One of them.
No?
There's a blank ass chair!
I thought that you.
The whole pitch, man. Depends on that.
You. That was your job. To put the paper.
You're kidding, right?
Don't fucking.
Put the tape on the things under the chair.
Yeah, I sent that. I sent that.
Okay, I'm realizing that.
Yeah, you know what?
I was looking in my.
You know what?
Sent instead of inbox.
You know what? It is your face. It is your face because it's definitely not your dick. It doesn't work, and I can't do this anymore. I'm gonna go fuck Rodrigo right now. So thank you guys so much. Have a great night.
You're gonna fuck Rodrigo. Gina, hurry up.